Who killed Ekalavya's son Ketumat in Kurukshetra war in Mahabharat? Bhima killed him.